Welcome back to another Formula One manager mode. We're going to continue where we left off. Let's just continue. So, there are some emails. ERS is in bad state. Now already. Okay, we have to work on that. Our front wing. But not yet. Okay. It's right wing. I don't have anyone. Okay. So he's going back to the old back wing. And his front wing, I don't have. Version 2. Okay. Let's see. I'm scouting some things. Design of the floor is done, which is good. Floor. That one. Build. 2. Normal. Speed it up. I need the new floor. Front wing is doing designer's side pots, is doing design. Rear wing. I need to speed these things up because I'm lacking time. Balance, high speed, low speed, to optimized aerodynamic. I think that should work. Continue. Design. Okay, good. Nothing more. Okay. Reach Q2. That is a bit harsh. Get two drivers. Get one driver in top 15. Okay, that's not reward. Okay, doesn't matter. Next race weekend.
Welkom bij een van de belangrijkste raceweekends van de autosport hier in Monaco.
So here is not.
De F1 doet Monte Carlo aan voor de Grand Prix van Monaco.
Straight speed is not aan de Côte d'Azur, per se good on this track. I'll not do free practice, but I should actually. But I'm not. I simulated till qualifying. Because this free practice is not for me. 12th and 19th. Wow, that's terrible by Albon. So the old wing is working. Or Sergeant. Continue. Okay.
De kwalificatie komt eraan.
Qualifying. Part 1. Here is where I need to. Okay. Let's try it like this. And his setup, because I need to focus on him a bit more. Let's try it like that. Of course, I'm going to just manage qualifying. 1, 2. Okay, Sergeant is going out first. Then I really need Albon to be behind him, but not too close. I do think this will be the right amount of freedom. Okay, if no one gets out now, then we're pretty lucky, because then we have
something's not right.
Oh my god.
Turn by on that.
His ERS is down, okay. So I don't think there will be that good of a lap of Sergeant. And we did our first lap before 1:11.
We want to be just negative, so as close
1:11.
As you can.
Ooh, Albon is...
Go in.
Copy.
Okay, I do need to change this.
So keep the delta negative where you can.
So just focus on brakes on the way in.
Okay.
Joe is six tenths behind, but that's good. This actually will be a cool color for a car. I know this year Sauber Kick has these colors. It's pretty cool. Just random thing in between. I need to fix Sergeant's ERS. I really do need to fix it. I thought Norris already had his quick lap there. Okay, put that once on. That's still bad. Okay. Run plan. Okay, confirm. His tires. Let's put softs. No other car parts. Setup. Only traction is horrible. And I only can make it worse, so. Confirm. So let's see what everyone time is going to be. Norris is behind 7 tenths, so that's something that's actually really good for us. So I'm hoping that we'll be safe in the top 15. Gasly is in front of us. Now De Vries is coming. What can he do? He's behind us, so that's good. And now Bottas is also behind us, so we're doing a pretty decent job there. Of course, Verstappen and Russell are in front of us. Show is... So far, we can't complain. Of course, Leclerc, I think Stroll also will be in front of us. But the rest of the drivers... I think we're doing a pretty solid job, but we need to look for the Haas drivers. If the Haas drivers also are behind us, then it will be a pretty decent lap so far. But Stroll, is way in front of us. I think we're going out now, just to be sure. We are somewhat in... Look, the freeze is already in front of us. Magnus is way in front of us. So it's a good thing that we did this. And I think Sergeant gets more profit out of it than Albon. Because Albon is behind Sainz. So that's good. P15. He didn't improve himself.
So you go in.
And Albon didn't improve himself either. Why can't we improve ourselves? So it's... I think... Tires... One more go. We need to improve just a bit. So Sergeant made it. And Albon is done. Oh my days. That's not good. That absolute, and we got kicked out, both of us. Sergeant is still driving, but I don't have really hopes. Yeah. 17 and 18. We screwed up. Okay. Let's see. This is a bummer. This really is a bummer. Okay, let's see. What can we do with strategy? Is there any sight on how other drivers will drive? He needs to change. Yeah. Okay, what can we do? I think for him, go like that. That will do for Sergeant and for... I think I'm going to try two stopper for Albon. I think this one. Add a stint with softs. Let's get that 24 laps. Okay.
De lege straten van Let's Monte see what Carlo we can do. Geduldig en de coureur...
I hope.
Hoog tijd voor een van de spannendste races ter wereld. De Grand Prix van Monaco.
The Grand Prix of Monaco is one of the most excited races.
En we zijn vertrokken.
Okay.
It's
do it like
cool,
that.
Yeah,
don't battle. Okay, let's see what we can do from there, all the way there. Now let's go. I'm really curious. There's nothing you can do in this race than just hope for accidents in front of you. We at least need to get someone in P15 or higher. We started in hard, but everyone around in front of us too are in mediums. So that's well, we need to attack a bit somewhere. Because the freeze is already holding us back. So when DRS is enabled, we can do something, I hope. Because Albon needs to use his overspeed now, quickly. Because the freeze is... DRS is enabled now, but that's good. But where? Aggressive boy. You can stay light. The strange thing is, I changed the ERS and Sergeant's still not starting last. Come on, Albon. We need to get past him faster. But there is no place to catch up on people. You need to overtake somewhere that's pretty dangerous and brake late. So I'm hoping that Albon will do that quickly because he's stuck behind the freeze. Okay, let's just think, what can we do? What is going on everywhere? So he's not really catching up on. The only thing that I can think of is drive this car tire completely off, do a really early pit stop, and hope you do a proper undercut. Focus on pace. You too. Focus on pace. Alonso is doing a proper job there. We need to overtake at some point, right? on De Vries, because on the straight lines he just gets away a bit too good. He needs to attack him somewhere. Look at the top six is driving away from everyone else. It's insane. Tires are too hot, okay. What can we do, guys? What can we do? He needs to overtake him somewhere. Driving away from the last two, that's good. Don't want him to ruin his tire already, because I need him to block everyone off. Come on, Albon, you're stuck behind him. Driving free air, maybe that's a bit better to get him in different lines than De Vries is driving. This is such a tough race, and my car lack power to do it in one lap speed, in one lap time, to just put a real good lap. You don't have that one lap speed. You are lacking that. Come on, Albon. Just use it now then. Use your energy now. Just get past him. Yeah, no. Left turn, yes. Finally, he's made it past him. And now driving away from De Vries. That's good. Now you should catch him. The sergeant is coming up. That's good. He should take on De Vries now as well. Also drive in free air. We should push De Vries back. So far we're not doing that bad, but I do believe it can be better. Let's first check. P6. pit options. If we pit now, we are last. So that's not good. Understandable, but not good. Is Sergeant doing the same now? He's lining the freeze up, which is good. And Albon.
So what DRS?
That one's empty. Great. Okay. Use it. Come on. There should be a better way to. I don't think we'll get points. I know for sure we will not get points. Or something really weird must happen. But I don't think that's the case. So, what can we do? What can we do? Get Albon in early, it would be good, I think. You know what? I think we should do that. But not now already. Between round 27 and 33, that will be way early.
DRS is currently disabled.
Yeah.
Copy.
We need to recharge it, man. And because we are driving a lot of the time in free air, we can still do something with the fuel. I just hope there is 48. He is losing Bottas completely. That will be the time to pit. You know what? I'll give him softs. Confirm. Pit this lap. Okay, good. That was a terrible stop again. Okay. Drive a bit less aggressive because you can hold on to it for quite a while. He's already behind Cho, so that's good. He didn't lose that much time. What can we do with Sergeant? Where is he? Still with the freeze. I mean, You're doing pretty good. But you don't have to overreact. So that's Albon taking over show.
Zo te zien is Alex Albon erbij betrokken. Daar ontstaat het gat.
Good. Great driving. More speed. Better tires. Nothing to do about it. He already took over Piastri now.
Dit gebeurde er dus bij bocht 12. Daar is de mogelijkheid.
Okay, good. Great job. So, what can we do? Albon has a lot of free air now. This is the thing, you know. Albon can overtake drivers, and Sargeant just keeps playing catch. But he can't catch them. He's just not good enough. That's a terrible thing to say, but it's the truth. I really need a better driver in that seat. Because this way it will end terrible for our team. Albon with the quickest lap, that's good, but completely useless for now. What can we do, guys? On this point, he should just overtake, like Albon did with Piastri. How long can Sargeant hold on? Because he's letting go already. Stroll still in pit. That was a long spit. And he let go of De Vries. So De Vries is now gone. Let's see what happens. Ocon is pitting. I'll keep him out until round the end of this. Albon is already in front of De Vries now. How? You see what, guys? You see, guys, what I mean? It's just
zo'n kans mag je niet laten
just
lopen.
Inside. Okay, I know he has better tires, but still. Just take the inside corner. Perez has now the quickest lap. Okay, doesn't matter that much. Okay, Albon is coming towards Bottas. and is making progress. I know, again, with better tires, but still. He drives towards him.
What are we thinking about tires here?
Just continue. Continue. Take the inside, take the outside, and the inside again. Great. Great driving. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about. Okay. Just keep him out. Where is he now? He's still behind De Vries. But he got closer again. And De Vries still not pitting. What kind of tires does De Vries have? Mediums. Ignore. Now. How is this possible? They're not pushing their tires. Okay. Albon is again in free air. I am going to take him in. Pit options. He's now on hards, then on mediums, next lap. So not this lap, next lap. He's driving towards Tsunoda and he's battling with De Vries like for the entire race already. What can we do? 1.4 seconds between Albon and Tsunoda, and Norris is just in front of there. That's a while, by the way. And Tsunoda doesn't come into lap. I'm not saying there are points possible because I am on a two-pitter. But still. 3 seconds. That's way too long. That is way too long. Come on, Albon. Alex Albon. This is good. Albon is right on his tail. With, I think, equally tires already. Oh, he's still on hards. He did a proper job there. Okay, where are you, Sergeant? You are 19th now. So no, they're still not going in. Magnussen and Hülkenberg did. Magnussen had problems. That's good.
Kevin Magnussen met the pit stop.
Palm Angels, yeah.
Ze krijgen het wiel maar niet vast.
How long did that take? How long was that stop? Because how is he still 19th? Okay, 17th, because De Vries is still pitting. But that's good. bloody Ferrari behind me. I have to let him pass. That's awful. That really is awful. Because I was so close. And now I'm in front. I am in front. Okay, good. And Tsunoda haven't pitted yet. And Norris either. So Albon, with an extra stop, is doing really, really well. I maintained a good speed. I did pretty good, actually, so far. Now driving towards Norris. But I'm not seeing it happening. Points are not on the table today. What can Sergeant do? Not that much, as it looks for now. Albon should drive with Sainz, is that, I believe? But he got closer because of Sainz. And that is great, because now I'm on the tail of Norris. Not me, but Albon. And Perez is there in the back. So I'm going to have to let Sainz pass. Why there? That was terrible. That was a misjudgment by everything that Formula One is. I stood completely still there. He lost so much. Now again. Sergeant is coming closer. Again there. Oh my days. That is such a dumb place to do it. Yeah, I know. What are my options? What are my options? What can I do here? How long have I been on these tires? Could do another softs, but that would mean I'll 32 laps on softs, so I'm not doing that. So perhaps mediums will work better. Stop there again. Okay, let him pass here. It's long straight. Good.
Just give me an update on tires when you can.
The tires are already gone.
Okay, doesn't matter. Do mediums. Confirm. Because I do have the feeling that Norris will stop this lap or the next lap. Three seconds again, guys. What is this for? Nonsense. That was almost colliding there.
How does my tires look?
Pretty good. Yeah, too hot, okay. Okay, now short time, Albon.
I
drive those gaps to pieces and finish at least 15th. Because Tsunoda still has to pit. Norris still has to pit. But they are on a one-stop strategy. Which I'm not sure if that will work. Norris is in the pit. Norris is in the pit. He's still in front of us. No, he's not. We took Norris. With strategy. Oh my god. That's good. That really is good. That is really good. We have done great there. Now Albon has to show his... always defend. Now he has to defend. Keep Norris behind you. Now Tsunoda's in the pit as well. This is going pretty good.
En hier naderen we bocht 1. Lukt het om er langs te gaan?
Yeah, he did it properly. But this is good news. The only thing I'm really worried about is... use it. And choose it. You're going to play the absolute team game. Because you're 15th now. So Albon is closing in on Magnussen. But it always will be hard to get Magnussen. So far, it's a decent race. It's a hard race, but it's a decent race. Because I think Albon is the only one so far pitting twice. But he is 13th instead of 17th when we started. So, he took 4 places. That's pretty good. Push your gas a bit. Put it in neutral again. Just defend yourself. Keep Norris behind you. Play the absolute team game, man. Play the absolute team game. What's that? He is close to Magnussen. He's still keeping Norris behind him, but there are, I think Gasly and Hamilton are coming behind. Or maybe it's Ocon already. I'm not sure. So far, so good. Yeah, it's Gasly and Hamilton and Russell. Okay. Stop pushing. Let them go there. Let them go there. Good. Not in the weirdest corner, please. Okay, that's good. Sergeant's still 15th. Now he needs to get... Okay, let's do it like this. 20 laps to go. And I'm not sure if my tire will hold on to this. That's a bit stressful. 12th. Oh, back to 13. What happened there? You cross back. And now you cross back again. Okay, good. All this helped. I don't care. I don't care. Quick slap for signs. I think I'll get Sergeant back in like, what shall I do with him? Lose 3 places. But if I get softs, then I would be way quicker. Albon is 11th now. That actually is pretty good, what he's showing. Okay, just push it now to get away from them. I'm just going to do it, guys. Confirm. I am going all in for the last few laps. Get P15 with softs. .6. That's a good stop. Now push it. 19 seconds. Attack your tires. 15 laps to go. What can he do? Then I'll be 14th. Should I risk it? P11, P14, that's not... that terrible? No, I'm not going to do it. Too scared. You know, P11 is great. I'm just scared that Sergeant will not make it because he's terrible in overtaking. And Albon is driving away from Magnussen and Hülkenberg. So did a proper job there. Just be standard and stop pushing there. Take home P11, please. I think it's too late for Sarge to get back to P15. Sergeant's not going to make it. It was too late for Sargent. Too bad. I did think it had potential if he had some way of, okay, I know I can overtake. But too bad. P11.
Please confirm all the tires are.
My tires are dead.
Yeah, I know.
Copy.
Doesn't matter anymore.
We start Lyco.
Yep.
Just save fuel.
We want to leave court, please.
Copy that.
Push. Attack.
Okay, reduce lift and coast.
Yes.
Daar gaat Leclerc! Charles Leclerc wint deze Grand Prix.
Currently low on pack.
Okay.
Okay.
He's starting time management.
Yeah, got it, yeah.
Check the flag. Your P17, tough race.
Tough one.
So, I think...
Alle mensen zeg, wat een totaal mislukte race van Logan Sargent.
Yeah, it was. Van tevoren total failed race.
Heel veel mensen toch meer of Sargent. Dan een plek buiten de top 10. Dit stemt, vrees ik, ook niet tot tevredenheid.
De Monegaskische coureur heeft vandaag laten zien wat hij in huis heeft.
Wat een geweldige manier om de tweede winst van het seizoen binnen te slepen. Zo yeah. Beheerst.
Everyone behind me was put on two laps. Behind Albon, he took six places. Sargent did take one, so he did a proper racing, but it was terrible. Absolutely was. This is terrible because we're still sixth though, so we stayed in front of Haas. We're terrible at this one too. 2.7, this was the best, but still. So I got more money. That's good. That's good. Okay, continue. That was Monaco. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did, and see you guys next week. Bye.